fans have been eagerly waiting for Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif starrer Suryavanshi ever since its inception. After the trailer was released on the internet, the fans were pumped up to see the film in the theaters. Unfortunately, due to the outbreak of novel coronavirus, the movie could not be released on the scheduled date. In the midst of all this, there were strong speculations that producer of the film Karan Johar has been dropped out as the producer of Rohit Shetty's upcoming film, and these rumors started to make noise on social media. In the light of Sushant Singh Rajput's sudden demise, netizens sparked the nepotism debate and targeted some Bollywood biggies while also demanding a ban on Kejo. However, as rumors were rife that Kejo's name as the producer of the film has been removed, it is now being reported that he is very much part of the film. A renowned trade analyst took to Twitter and rubbished all the rumors and stated that Kejo is very much part of the cop drama. Meanwhile, it was recently reported that Suryavanshi will be releasing on Diwali this year.